it was important for me to study abroad so that I could get a more international perspective about things. I did a bachelor's in technology, especially in electrical engineering from India. And then after that, I took up this Teach for India fellowship in India, where I served for a year in Delhi, where I was working with a community who was severely affected by the COVID pandemic, a very under-resourced community. I wanted to study about how the social system here works and people live better. ESMT Berlin, being located in a hub like Berlin, which is like a startup hub, and at the same time the school being so close to so many organizations who are world renowned as global companies. It has expertise, and not just in management but also in technology, which was exactly the mix that I wanted. And so ESMT was a great platform for me to come. Also because the school gave me a wonderful scholarship, which made it possible for me to come to ESMT Berlin and pursue my master's. Is really diverse. We have students from all around the globe. We get into groups where we actually have to do cultural exchanges and learn how to work in business settings in multicultural and global teams. All of these experiences make the program really interesting and really impactful. At ESMT, I was part of the Women in Leadership Club, and I was actually the co-president of the club for a year. And this club really helped me in order to broaden my network, in order to understand about women leadership in a country like Germany. Then I went on with my co-president to hold the Women in Leadership Week in November, where we invited women who work in various sectors, who have created impact. Then we listened to their stories, we networked, we understood what really is important in order to go forward, about the difficulties that they had faced, about, you know, how they would want us to go forward. Clubs that way really are impactful in terms of understanding not just a certain community better, but also in terms of personal growth, because you understand so much about leadership, you understand so much about team building, you understand so much about, you know, just personal growth in general. I had a wonderful time, or I'm having a wonderful time at ESMT Berlin. I think there are many reasons for that. First of all, ESMT sets such high standards for people that you have to wake up to it and create a personality which is, you know, is suiting to the personality of the school. I think I have developed enormously in terms of my personal growth, not just professionally but also personally, in terms of setting high standards, high goals, and trying to achieve them. And everything, the professors, the events at school, the clubs here, the internship opportunities, the career events, everything aspires a person to achieve better, to do better in the world, and to create a better an impact going forward from the school. I think the future master students who come to ESMT Berlin should know that you just have 2 years at ESMT Berlin. Even in these 2 years, you'll be probably away for many months during your internship period maybe, or during other parts. So when you're actually in the university, just make the best time here. Make good friendships also. Do not worry about, you know, if you're going to get an internship or not, what's going to happen, because you'll get through it. ESMT is going to prepare you for it. And at the end of 2 years, I think you'll come out as a wonderful ESMT product, who I am sure is going to make a wonderful impact going forward.